Aaron Carter and his fiancée Melanie Martin have split just a week after welcoming a son named Prince together. The musician, 33, confirmed the news early Tuesday morning on Twitter. "I've never felt more devastated and betrayed and lied to in my entire life. This is such a horrible situation considering Prince doesn't deserve any of this, and now it's my job to just be a single father, and that's what's gonna happen," Carter wrote. According to the singer, Martin said she's moving to Las Vegas with their son. "She told me she's leaving to Vegas with her friend Carmen from 90 Day Fiancé. Seems she's had a backup plan this whole time, oh, and said I'll never see my son again," Carter continued. Carter later alleged Martin had been working with his estranged family behind his back to leave him. "It's unforgivable. She knew what my twin sister and my brother were doing to me right before I met her in the nines. Sick. Restraining orders I had. She's been speaking to my twin sister behind my back for 2 years and lied to me about it. I asked her many times, she lied some things off." He also clarified to a fan that he's currently not suffering from any addiction problems. "Last week, when Prince Lyric was born," Carter wrote of Martin at the time, "I'm so proud of you, honey. You did it. I love you with all my heart. My beautiful blessings from God." Martin didn't immediately return Fox News' request for comment.